It's very easy to try to appeal to the mean-spiritedness of a lot of people, and I think that's what he's trying to do. It's like driving your car off the cliff, okay? That's not what politics is about. That's not certainly what I'm about. And I don't think that's what New York is about. I think his train went off the track probably long before this campaign. And I think he has proven that he doesn't know how to get the train back on the track.